Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Side Dental Vlogs and I am Dr. Abhishek back with another vlog. So today's vlog is very important because this video was requested to me hell number of times. So today's topic, we directly will jump to the topic. So today's topic will be how to go to UK after BDS. So this is a very vast, means going to UK is not so easy. And I'll make this video in basically two parts. As we all know, in India, we call our dental council as DCI, Dental Council of India. So in UK, it is called as GDC, General Dental Council. So whatever examinations are there, whatever pattern is there, is based upon the guidelines of the General Dental Council as well as the UK curriculum for dentistry. So, जो भी फॉलो करना है जीडीसी की वेबसाइट में है, बट आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो टू मेक दिस प्रोसेस वेरी सिंपलर. सो नाउ बिफोर अप्लाइंग टू जीडीसी, यू मस्ट नो वेदर योर कॉलेज और योर यूनिवर्सिटी और वेदर योर कंट्री इज रिकग्नाइज्ड इन द यूके फॉर प्रैक्टिसिंग. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू आर अ इंडियन और अ पाकिस्तानी और फ्रॉम श्रीलंका, सो योर डिग्री इज नॉट रिकग्नाइज्ड in the UK. So you have to give ORE 1 and ORE part 2 examinations. So the details of those examinations I'll make in my second video. The first thing, as we all know, in the Southeast Asian countries, most of the countries dental degree is not recognized in the UK. So you have to pass these exams, right? But there are few countries where from which you have read the BDS before few years back. In those countries like Australia, I have written it down because there are hell and numerous amount of points which I need to tell you. So I have just written it down so that I can remember easily. So they recognize few overseas universities like in Australia, University of Adelaide, University of Melbourne, Queensland, Sydney and Western Australia. And so basically, USA and Australian degrees they recognize, right? But Southeast Asian countries, they are not recognizing. So you have to give ORE exams in order to go and practice there as a dentist. So the cost of the examination, that will come in the second video. The course and syllabus of the examination will come in the second video. So if you are an Indian student, basically, whoever is watching this video may be Indian, Pakistani or Bangladeshi, Nepalese. So, aap log jo bhi hai, whatever people who are viewing this video are actually, they want to go to the UK or US or they are aspiring dentists, that they are in the final year or third year, they are planning to prepare. So, one important thing I would like to suggest you, ki, see, if you sit in India and if you prepare for those exams, it's very difficult to pass those exams. So, most people what they do is they go to the UK, they start with some programs, like they start with some postgraduate doctoral programs or diploma courses they start. So everybody's advice is that to you go to the UK and you enroll yourself for some course, or you can give the ORE exam with tourist visa also, that's not a problem. So there are few criterias with which you need to fill up the application form. So I'll just read it out to you. So, you need to have a clinical experience of 1600 hours of clinical work. Means, on the dental chair, you are working on the patient. 1600 hours means that's not much. If you divide into 24, then it will come as few days. So, I'll just tell it to you how much it is. So, 1600 hours is 66 days of clinical work. And, aap sirf aise bata doge to nahi hoga. That has to be documented. Right? Suppose you are working on the patient in your third year, that quota, you're working, you have done 25 restorations. So those things, those records has to be maintained. Aisa nahi ki apne apna record fek diya. So apne third year, final year records you have to maintain very nicely. And you need to have referral letters from all of your HODs. Just like perio gaye, the perio HOD has given you referral letters. And the good conduct certificate is required from at least all the departments from where you have studied in your dental college. As well as you need to have a good conduct certificate from the dean of the college. So, if you have done your PG, well and good. If you have done a PG also, then you need to there is much not tension, because after during the PG 3 years, you are already, you would have finished clinical experience. Aram se 1600 hours will be over. So one more important requirement in order to go to the UK is passing the English examination. English examinations, IELTS. So you need to have a good score in the IELTS exam also, and it is very easy to pass. So what are the documents which you need in order to go there? So few documents, I'll just read it out. So application form and referral letters from the various HODs of the department, which I already told you. Then you should have a certificate of good conduct from all the HODs, from the dean of the college, as well as the DCI. So this is a very important point. See, from the HODs and from the dean, from your own college, parent college, the you will easily get the conduct certificate. But getting it from the DCI is a little bit, I think, problematic. If you are not staying in Delhi, or if you are staying out away from Delhi, then you need to write letters and you need to personally go there to get the letter from the Dental Council of India. The office is in Delhi. Then you need to have evidence of knowledge of English language. You will be having various certificates like class 12 pass certificate or IELTS exam certificate. Then the BDS degree printed in English, then passport and photographs. So the General Dental Council sends you the confirmation of these all documents. Once you have finished the application form, you send all these documents to the General Dental Council. And as soon as the General Dental Council receives all these documents, see, documentation should be very pakka, like it should be like there should be no flaw in that. So once your application is accepted, you are eligible to sit in the ORE part 1 examination. So they will send, like, within 5 to 7 days, they will send you the acknowledgement that they have received the application form, and they will check all your documents, and if they find like any problem is there, then they will notify you. So the process is entirely very systematic, right? Then after they have approved all your documents, then you have to fill your profile and everything, your account, in the General Dental Council website. Like, there will be profile given to you and you have to finish everything in that. So this is the way, like, you first have to find a path to enter in the UK, right? Basically London. And mind it, London is very costly, and in order to stay there and everything, it is gonna create a big hole in the pocket. But once you become a dentist over there, it's quite easy to get jobs. But you must be thinking, like, how many days will it require to pass the examination? So aisa nahi ki wahan pe jaoge to ho jayega. You have to study hard for the examinations, and mind it, you will only get 4 attempts for each examinations. So, and it's not like that you have to pay only once and you can write the examination 4 times. You have to pay the exam fees how many times you have written for the exam. Like, suppose you are second time you fail, then also you have to pay the fees. And fees is not less. Agar aap fees ka video dekhna chahte hain, wo sab main part 2 video mein banaunga. Ki ORE, what is there in the ORE part 1 and ORE part 2 exams. So I hope you must have understood little bit. And in the second video, I'll give you more details. Do comment below if you like this video. And as much as information like you want, I can give it to you. But there is all, like, this is just a summary of what, but it's huge. Like, it's not like I have told you everything. It's a summary of how to go there, how to apply there. It's an overall idea. Okay. Remaining things, you have to find it yourself. You have to inquire from someone who is more specific to this, like who has been there and given the examinations. So this video was requested, that's why I made it. If you want this video in Hindi, I'll make a same video again in Hindi, but maximum people will be watch. I expect that people will be knowing English. So that's why I have made this video in English. If you request me, do comment me, I'll make a video in Hindi as well. So if you have any queries, please do follow me on Instagram, sai_dental. Till then, stay safe. And the idea of going to the UK right now, you have to cancel this year because of the COVID situation. But in the upcoming years, many people will be requiring dentists over there. And in these countries, the demand is always high. because it's very difficult to pass, and Indian people are very intelligent, and Southeast Asian countries people are very intelligent, and they go there, they clear the exam, they practice dentistry. Maximum people will be, you find young dentists or only Indians over there, or maybe from other countries, neighboring countries as well. So till then, take care, goodbye, and have a very great day. Jai Hind.